Hello friends, welcome to SQL training session. Today we will learn what is order by keyword in SQL Server. So order by keyword is used basically to sort the result set. This keyword is used to sort the result by one or more column. So for example, for demonstration purpose, I have used Adventure Work database. So I have connected to my SSMS and I have fetched the record from this table, department table. So if you can see, here is a result set, department ID, name, group name and modified date. If you can see, name is not been shorted here. The first value is started with E, then T, S, M. So it is not shorted. Just in case, if you want to short it with column name. So what was the syntax? All you need to do is you need to place order by and you need to mention the name of the column name. Okay, if you do this and execute, you will see it start from D, E, F, H. So if you see the name column, the values is ascending, is now set in ascending order. Okay, now if you want to do it shorted or you want to order it in descending manner, so all you need to do is you need to place this word keyword descending and you select your query and execute it. You will find the value with started with T comes in the first place, T, S, R, and the value document control is at the last position. So for placing your column as an for sorting the values inside your column in ascending order, you have to mention the name of the column. That's it, because by default ascending is, you can place an ascending, the keyword is ASC, but the thing is it is by default, it is the default value. So if you do not use it, that's okay, but if you want to order your values in descending order, in that case you need to use the keyword TASE. You need to provide the name of the column. Now one more thing, that if you want to short the records of your one or more column, in that case what will you do? You need to, suppose I have a requirement, I need to short my records with the column name and then I short it with a group name. So in that case all you need to do, you need to provide the column names, but first you need to get it confirmed that the sequence of the column. Sequence means, like if you want to short the columns first, it will, the SQL Server database engine will go ahead and short the records with column name and then it will go and sort the record with group name. And I have not used the keyword here ascending or descending, so that's why by default it has shorted the record or ordered the record in ascending order. See, the value is D, document control, then start with the engineering, executive, and the group name. After shorting this column, then the SQL Server database engine start with the second column, which is group name, start with quality assurance, research, executive, and sales, marketing, manufacturing. Okay, so by this way, you can use the order by keyword in your SQL Server. Hope you like the video. Thank you so much.